Hey. How many times do I gotta tell you? I get you everything you ask. Said smile of the rings, I'll put your breath, smile of joy. What? Huh? You said that you wanted a ring, so I bought you a bell that's round, shiny. Huh? You said that you wanted a ring, so I bought you a bell that's around your neck. What? You said that you wanted a ring, so I bought you a bell that's around your neck. How many times should I put my trust in you? How many is too much and how many is too few? The beat in my pulse is invested in you. Chew me up, spit me out, half digested. Call the cops and we false arrested. Is it love that's dead or is it just our faith being tested? Is it a message? Cause I really gotta know the truth. Is it him, is it her, is it them, is it us, is it lust, is it me or you? Maybe I just love the attention, maybe I just live for the tension. Maybe when I write my plan to be happy, the only thing I know is how to throw a wrench in it. Though I know I write a pages over and over and never did he mention it. Cause I don't wanna go through the embarrassing trials and errors, scared to what they add up to. When I had a clean plate and I smashed a glass and I stepped on slice right through. But I really gotta ask you the question, cause the answer it comes from you. And should we call this love or obsession? These signs of affection may describe her attention. Not to mention every little thing that I try to do. I get accused of lies and deception. In my words and my motives, true. When it hurt you was never my intention. The only plan was to hold on to how he felt at our first impression. What? You said that you want a ring, so I bought you a bell that's around your neck. You said that you want a ring, so I bought you a bell that's around your neck. Ding dong, dong. You said that you want a ring, so I bought you a bell that's around your neck. Ding 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 dong. Rest assured, I never really gonna let you get the best of me. Never gonna fail in the time that you tested me. Cause eventually I'll be looking off the ledge of the roof as you blow on the back of my neck so gently. Like as if my fall was meant to be. Pulled these blinders off of my eyes so I can see you without the disguise. So I can see if that smile is my demise or I'm in for a big surprise. I can just keep my eyelids open, hoping it's all a practical joke and it won't be a fire. I'll plug my nose and don't ever let the smell of the smoking. Though I know that it's no use hoping, cause the heart will be no less broken. You can find me down on my knees and pleading for reasons. Why was it so hard for me to leave? But for you it was easy. Why was it so convincing to me that you would not eat what it's me who was dreaming? So try to go back to sleep, but I'm making up from these dreams I believed in. So I can say that I've seen them. Maybe to convince myself that it's healthy, and convince my kill that I see it. But a long discussions only end when we end it up disgusted and ashamed of how many times that we broke the words that we both have trusted. Then we let a week go by and we brush it all like it all was nothing. You said that you want a ring, so I bought you a bell that's around your neck. Ding dong, dong. You said that you want a ring, so I bought you a bell that's around your neck. Ding 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 dong. You said that you want a ring, so I bought you a bell that's around your neck. Ding ding dong. You said that you want a ring, so I bought you a bell that's around your neck. Ding 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 dong. Let it grow and fester like the pressure builds to the point of busting. But instead of having a simple conversation, we let our lust in, even though it accomplished nothing. Now on a road to change, but on a road to spontaneous combustion. So baby, it's all or nothing, cause I can't seem to think it's a win-win. Cause I can't seem to tell the difference between indifference and sin. But what in the H-E-L-L consists of a S-I-N nowadays anyways? Seems like we can fuck now, who the F-U-C-K we pretend to trust it. So fucking inconsistent, non-existent repercussions. You can feel that it feels like hate, but I say calm down baby, it's nothing. You can say that you're L-A-T-E 5 months now, but I say I'm bluffing. How can you say you get no respect? You said that you want a ring, so I bought you a bell that's around your neck. You said that you want a ring, so I bought you a bell that's around your neck. You said that you want a ring, so I bought you a bell that's around your neck.